Chapter 19. Of the Number 4 and Scale. The Pythagoreans call the number 4, tetractys, and prefer it before all the virtues of numbers, because it is the foundation and root of all other numbers, whence, also, all foundations, as well in artificial things, as natural and divine, are foursquare, as we shall show afterwards, and it signifies solidity, which also is demonstrated by a foursquare figure, for the number 4, is the first, foursquare plane, which consists of two proportions, whereof the first is of 1 to 2, the latter of 2 to 4, and it proceeds by a double precession and proportion, viz. Of 1 to 1, and of 2 to 2 beginning at a unity, and ending at a quaternity, which proportions differ in this, that, according to arithmetic, they are unequal to one another, but according to geometry, are equal. Therefore if foursquare is ascribed to God the Father, and also contains the mystery of the whole Trinity, for by its single proportion, viz. By the first of 1 to 1, the unity of the paternal substance is signified, from which proceeds one Son, equal to him semicolon by the next procession, also simple, viz. Of 2 to 2, is signified, by the second procession, the Holy Ghost, from both that the Son be equal to the Father, by the first procession, and the Holy Ghost be equal to both, by the second procession. Hence that superexcellent and great name of the Divine Trinity in God is written with four letters, viz. Should, He, and Vor. He, where it is the aspiration He, signifies the proceeding of the Spirit from both. For He, being duplicated, terminates both syllables, and the whole name, but is pronounced Jehovah, as some will whence that Jehovah the heathen, which the ancients did picture with four cars, whence the number 4, is the fountain and head of the whole divinity. And the Pythagoreans call it the perpetual fountain of nature, for there are 4 degrees in the scale of nature, viz. To be, to live, to be sensible, to understand. There are 4 motions in nature, viz. Ascendant, descendant, going forward, circular. There are 4 corners in heaven, viz. Rising, falling, the middle of the heaven, the bottom of it. There are 4 elements under heaven, viz. Fire, air, water, and earth. According to these there are 4 triplicities in heaven. There are 4 first qualities under heaven, viz. Cold, heat, dryness, and moisture. From these are the 4 humors: blood, phlegm, choler, melancholy. Also, the year is divided into 4 parts, which are the spring, summer, autumn, and winter colon. Also the wind is divided into eastern, western, northern, and southern. There are, also, 4 rivers in paradise, and so many infernal. Also, the number 4 makes up all knowledge. First, it fills up every simple progress of numbers with 4 terms, viz. With 1, 2, 3, and 4, constituting the number 10. It fills up every difference of numbers, the first even, and containing the first odd in it. It hath in music, diatessaron, the grace of the 4th voice. Also it contains the instrument of 4 strings, and a Pythagorean diagram, whereby are found out first of all musical tunes, and all harmony of music, for double, treble, 4 times double, 1½, 1⅓ part, a concord of all, a double concord of all, of 5, of 4. And all consonancy is limited within the bounds of the number 4. It doth also contain the whole of mathematics in 4 terms, viz. Point, line, superficies, and profundity. It comprehends all that nature in 4 terms, viz. Substance, quality, quantity, and motion. Also all natural philosophy, in which are the seminary virtues of nature, the natural springing, the growing form, and the compositum. Also metaphysics is comprehended in 4 bounds, viz. Being, essence, virtue, and action. Moral philosophy is comprehended with 4 virtues, viz. Prudence, justice, fortitude, and temperance. It hath also the power of justice, hence a fourfold law of providence, from God, fatal, from the soul of the world, of nature, from heaven, of prudence, from man. There are also 4 judiciary powers in all things being, viz. The intellect, discipline, opinion, and sense. Also, there are four rivers of paradise. Four gospels, received from four evangelists, throughout the whole church. The Hebrews received the chiefest name of God written with four letters. Also the Egyptians, Arabians, Persians, Magicians, Mahometans, Grecians, Tuscans, and Latins, write the name of God with four letters, viz. Thus Thet, Allah, Sire, Orsi, Abdi, Azar, Deus. Hence the Lacedaemonians were wont to paint Jupiter with four wings. Hence, also, in Orpheus's divinity, it is said that Neptune's chariots are drawn with four horses. There are also four kinds of divine furies proceeding from several deities, viz. From the Muses, Dionysius, Apollo, and Venus. Also, the prophet Ezekiel saw four beasts by the river Chobah, and four cherubims in four wheels. Also, in Daniel, four great beasts did ascend from the sea, and four winds did fight. And in the Revelations, four beasts were full of eyes, before and behind, standing round about the throne of God and four angels, to whom was given power to hurt the earth and the sea, did stand upon the four corners of the earth, holding the four winds, that they should not blow upon the earth, nor upon the sea, nor upon any tree.